Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sapna here. In today's video, I'll be showing how to make raisin notebook cover. Here I'm using Ipocart raisin, which is 3:1 ratio. I've mixed 3 parts of raisin with 1 part of hardener. Use a kitchen scale to measure it. I'm using Epoch pigments. The colors which I'm using are cardinal pink, Irish green, gold and white. This is a silicone notebook mold. Add the clear raisin and spread it evenly. And if there are any bubbles form, pop out using a gas torch. Add the gold foil to the chunky green glitters and mix well. Allow the raisin to sit at least for 4 hours so that you can make the design of your choice. Next, take the pigments, colored pigments, and then make the design of your choice. Once you're done with the design, allow it to completely dry for 24 hours before you demold it. After you demold it, sand it well on the front and back side using a sandpaper. Apply a coat of clear raisin on the front and back side. Next, I'm doing a similar cover for the back side of the notebook. Here I'm using magenta red, plum red, gold and white. Add some gold foil with some magenta beads as shown. Design using the colored pigment of your choice. Once you're done, demold it and then sand it well on the front and back side and apply a coat of clear resin. Please click on the subscribe button and then hit on the bell icon so that whenever I post any videos, you will be notified with the message.